Pont De Vaux means a lot to KTM because KTM build a bike ready to race. This is the most grueling race of all ATV races. KTM last year won the European Motocross Championship with the quads. This year we hope to win the 12 hours of Pont De Vaux. A grueling race, but the bike is made for racing, has all the top components on the bike, and hopefully we can come away with a good result or a win.